Hello friends, welcome to our channel Neon Forge. In this video, we are going to do experiment 1. We also posted a video on unpacking this experiment kit. So, experiment 1 is testing acidic and basic nature of chemicals. Now, my brother Rohan will explain the components, the used chemicals and apparatus in this experiment.
So the solutions are water, sodium carbonate, sodium bicarbonate, sodium hydroxide, hydrochloric acid, instead of vinegar we have lemon juice. Spatula, blue litmus paper, red litmus paper, and pH paper. So these two mixtures are in the form of crystal, namely sodium carbonate and sodium bicarbonate. I will mix it in the water and make them as liquids. So let's see the procedure. Take 5 drops of all chemicals. In case if some chemical is in powder form, then take it using spatula and add few drops of water and dissolve it in the bowl.
So I added sodium bicarbonate in this bowl. Now I am going to add some water in it. So you should add 5 drops in each. So now I am going to add sodium carbonate in this bowl. So now I'm going to add water. One, two, three, four, and five. Now we have to mix it. So now I'm going to pour the sodium hydroxide.
Take 2 to 3 strips of red and blue litmus paper bundles. Dip small pieces of red litmus papers in all 6 bowls. If they turn blue, then you will know that the solution is basic.
No. No. So I first dip this in the hydrochloric acid and I dip this in the lemon juice. This in water. Now I'm going to dip this in sodium bicarbonate. Yes, it turned into blue. That means this is basic. Yes, this also turned into blue. That means this is also basic. Yes, this also turned into blue. So it's basic.
Similarly, dip small pieces of blue litmus in all 6 bowls. Identify the solutions where blue litmus has turned red. They are acidic. If both red and blue litmus papers do not show any color change, then mark that as neutral solution. If you have taken water as one solution, then it will be found as neutral.
Yes, this is red, that means this is acidic in hydrochloric acid. Now I'm going to dip this in lemon juice. Yes, this turned into red. That means it is also acidic. Now I'm going to dip this in the water. No, it didn't turn. That means it is. So I'm going to dip this in the sodium bicarbonate. No, it didn't turn. That means it is not acidic. Now I'm going to dip this in sodium hydroxide. No, it didn't turn. That means it is not acidic. Now I'm going to dip this in the sodium carbonate. No, this also didn't turn. That means this is not acidic. So in the middle, in the water, these papers did not change into any color. That means these are neutral.
Remove all litmus papers from bowls. Now take small pieces of pH paper and dip one piece in one bowl. Observe change in color. Record your observations.
So this turned into red. That means it is most acidic. So in this pH paper, one is most acidic, 7 is neutral and 10 is most basic. This became red, that means it is most acidic. Dip this in hydrochloric acid. This, I am dipping this in lemon juice. So it became orange, that means it is just acidic. This is the color of the 7. This 7, that means it is neutral. Dip this in water and it is neutral, as obviously you know. Now I am going to dip this in sodium bicarbonate. So it came to the color of this 9. That means it is basic. Now this I am going to dip it in sodium hydroxide. This is most basic, which is in 10, after 10. So this I am going to dip it in sodium carbonate. This is also above 10, that means it is most basic.
The pH paper strips have an outer cover which shows different colors for different pH ranges. Observe and record if you get the following pH range in the solutions that you have taken for tests. pH paper. Less than 3 is strongly acidic. 3 to 6 is weakly acidic. 7 is neutral. 8 to 11 is weakly basic. Above 11 is strongly basic.
Summarizing the results in this experiment, hydrochloric acid and lemon juice is highly acidic. Water is neutral. Sodium bicarbonate is weakly basic. Sodium hydroxide and sodium carbonate is highly basic.
Thank you for watching this video.
Please like, share, and subscribe. See you in another video. Bye.
Within, here we go, but somehow I'm caught in the middle.